southeastern Montana right now. It's quite a haul. It's about 7.5 hours from Missoula, where I live. And this country is kind of at the center of the Asian coal export controversy right now. And for the most part, you know, most people have never been out here, never seen images of the place, and don't really know what it is or what they're talking about when we talk about the Powder River Basin and Tongue River Valley and Otter Creek. And most people have no idea what those places are. And so I'm excited to come out here with my camera and to try and capture some of that and show people what's out here.
Thank you.